second?
11.
Oh, 11 and I'm 14. I thought he was the second and Charles the second. Her husband is the January the 1st and Charlie's January the 6th. Hers is February 11th, mine's February
11th. Happy New Year, Jay.
So you see how...
Yeah.
But you see, L'Oreal bossed her. She's not a true Aquarian. I bossed Charlie. True Aquarians are leaders.
Where'd you get it from?
I was going to set up the card table in here, and I see at the table, and I said, shit, I saw that table outside, and I'll bring it in.
Smart idea.
Charmaine, you look so small in that chair.
Yeah. That's what it is.
See, my chair was right here.
Just imagine if I'm sitting there. You think all the time
I would be
your problem.
Make me look like a midget.
She does anyway.
Just imagine if she was sitting in there.
I didn't realize I was talking about, I didn't know about this chair. It's real love. Oh, it's this chair, huh? That's fucking...
Kiss.
Oh,
Mom,
Lucas
good.
Is gonna come and he said he's sorry that he couldn't make it.
Puppy.
Lucas.
That's alright.
Who's Lucas?
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, say it again.
Boyfriend. Happy New
Year! Got a new boyfriend?
No.
How come he didn't come? I thought he was.
His sister got him to the car.
Really?
Was she driving? Bad? No, she had
an epileptic
seizure while she was driving.
Wow.
She crashed into like the wall.
Oh, you know when you come down 110, you get to the end where Highway 90 is? On the curves?
Yeah.
To the end of the wall.
Oh my God. What's wrong
though? Her hip popped out, she shattered her pelvis.
That's Tammy.
What you doing, baby?
Yeah, he worked at the store.
What is that? Oh, give me a gift, huh?
Chow Young Fat.
Oh, man.
For the
dogs,
yeah.
That's why I said,
snow.
Huh?
I like to just have two vegetables, just that, not all that.
I don't think so,
no.
That's why I said, I told me, just bring one or two desserts.
This guy's been in movies forever.
Charmaine baked all of them. Because you told me to. You don't have to blame on me just because
you
I
didn't eat your bone?
I didn't.
I tell you what else put the beans in there so that I don't have to take it.
You gonna
know what's wrong
with me, ain't you?
I hate the way she cut the hair. I was
no, I know. I come in here and looked down last night. I thought, what in the world happened to the dog? I'm not the only one who lost weight.
You could have shaved him.
I know. I was mad. It cost me $25 for that, too. I was mad. She always gives him a good check and said, what's her problem? Sometimes they're so cute, you want to just love them up. And sometimes they look like the anorexia.
Mm-hmm.
Well, in the summertime, I make her cut their hair short. Because it's good for their hair. But they had little mats right there by their butt and on their legs. Just little bitty ones, not big, gigantic ones. And I don't know why she just didn't cut them off and left hair. Because they shiver and they're cold.
You're
going
to have to grow some hair before you can go to Oklahoma with me, girl.
That's right.
You'll freeze.
But your mama don't want a dog.
Hey, Lord. Makes her eyes look so big.
She's got to be operated on.
Really?
She's got a duck tail. That's a lab of land.
What?
It won't hurt if she delivers.
Yeah.
There's a little duct, and it's blocked, and so it fills up with fluid. Should we take this table up so we have room?
Okay, sure. Come on, you have to get down, baby.
In a baseball, it's a perfect opportunity for you to be introducing major way, especially to the American and European audience. You know, the role that was so strong was incredible for me as an actress and for my career.
My brother. Oh, what happened? Come here. Hey, check out how he cries.
Why
are you crying?
He don't feel good. I'll tell you what's wrong. He don't feel good.
Carolyn, I know what's wrong with this boy.
What's your problem? Hmm? You better tell me what.
You want a soda? Candy? Where's this candle going?
It goes on that coffee.
Whoa, that thing's light. I have a potion to do sense.
On that coffee table.
The coffee table, babe.
This little tiny table?
Yeah, that's where it goes. And now,
Want to blow it out?
No, I keep it. It's very much.
What?
I still got about 50 more to do. God. I had so many.
I cook all day long and we finish in 15 minutes.
That's not right.
Because I had absolute confidence in Amy. I knew that when he
took all day since 10 o'clock yesterday.
There was no acting in this movie. The minute you acted,
you gotta see her to make a movie. Here.
What was coming from
yeah,
here?
That's a job. You don't see me make lots of mollies.
Oh, yeah, my mom used to do that. You got it. Awesome. You felt it.
12 hours.
He's dedicated.
You don't do it the whole 12 hours. It's 2 hours.
He wants.
Of the cooking. 1 hour to cook it. And 2 hours of the baking. The rest is rap.
And I think that's the most important thing. You need that. The mom is directed to have that. Because when he walks into that scene, when he's looking at his monitor, he wants certain performances from us.
That's got to get it
he
up,
he sees
though.
The complete picture. So for me to walk into this film, I basically just let him take the lead. Because I think, especially for a child like character, if what you see in the film, you do not feel it, you will not be able to understand. Because there's nothing explained. In that way. So, I did not hold back. I was never aware of you know, where the camera was or what the lighting was or
where
it was. Knowing what it was supposed to be in that particular scene. So for me, he's the most perfect director.
Oh, it's real pretty in the sun because he sits up
and
like this.
And Chow is such an incredible actor. He's very giving. And that was very necessary.
Yeah,
you know,
this
in. Look at him longing as he was making it. He wasn't giving it back to me.
I like the one that
it became very like powerful purple. In that sense, that connection. Because, you know, as we went along in the film, you could see what was held very, very deep inside was slowly sort of coming out and jet slowly, subtly bubbling over until the final sequence. Because once we got into our costume, once we walked onto the set, as you know, the biggest problem we both have now is with the dialogue, with the language, especially for me, because I don't read Chinese, and I know Mandarin, just, you know, conversation, you know, what I want to eat, where I want to go, and that's it. And suddenly to be confronted with this very beautiful language, but very specific, because there are only four intonations, and the way of
speaking. Get the
dog.
Oh,
I'm terrified.
I'm
afraid of the dog.
Here she comes.
Jim,
I want to spend the night here.
It seems like you want to.
Now I really see what's going
it's
on
a
here.
Movie man. If he starts moving, he's
got I turned it off, but I wanted to get a picture of that dog you
all everybody else is jacked there. Say, hey, Ben.
Yeah,
but
they're sad.
It's
very spooky in here. I like playing little games.
Yeah, it's okay.
No,
no,
I'm
not
eating that much.
Track, track, track!
It's okay,
it's okay. You're
supposed to hold her.
No, I'm the princess. It's me.
Hold up though, like you're like you like you like you're gonna hold it and let it go a little bit. But don't let it go.
Thank you.
Yeah, right. Mm-hmm. It's an $800 camera. What are you talking about, boy? Stop shaking that. Stop shaking it. Hi Jay. Say hi.
Hi.
Really? What you had, Jimmy? What you had? What, girly? Girly?
And how far away is she with that?
Far.
See if the parade started yet.
Watch me. Watch. Turn it. Watch. See how far it is? You see. That's the furthest away you can put. Now watch this. Watch this now. Look now. Watch this. What is that? You think that is?
Looks like police cars.
Yep, way over there.
So is the parade going to be turning like this stuff? Is it going to be doing that?
I don't know.
Headmark?
Yeah. Huh? Yeah, I think I'm going to move over there.
Thank you.
doing triples. Thank you. outside those mushrooms. Jimmy, hold your brother. Turn him around, let him see. Stand up on the chair, Jay. Hi, James. Hi. Hi. Hi.
They go from them though.